Today we're going to be working on Leetcode question number 131, palindrome partitioning. Given a string S, partition S such that every substring of the partition is a palindrome. Return all possible palindrome partitioning of S. A palindrome string is a string that reads the same backward as forward. So if we have a string S equals to AAB, the output is going to be, there are two outputs. It's going to be two outputs. One is going to be AAB and then AA and B. Okay, and the same goes for example 2. The way we're going to be doing it is, it's going to be recursively. And what we're going to be doing is like, we're going to be initializing our result equal to an empty list. And then we're gonna call a TFS with these like a def first search function with the string initial. We're gonna be initializing our path as an empty list, and then we're gonna be sending this result, and then we're gonna be returning the result. The TFS again is gonna take self as a path and a result. First of all, every single time we're gonna take a chunk of it and put it in the path if it is a palindrome, and then remove that chunk from the S and then keep recursing until there we don't have anything in the S. So if not S is going to be our base condition, if that is the case, we're going to append the path result, append the path to result, and then we're going to return. Otherwise, what we're going to be doing is like, we're going to go through chunks of S. So for that, basically our index is going to go from the range of 1 to length of S plus 1. And then for every single chunk or every single substring, we're gonna test if it is a palindrome. If self dot is palindrome, and we're gonna see that if it is like, if it is palindrome for the substring up to the index I. If that is the case, we're gonna say self dot dfs. This time we're gonna, our string is just gonna be, our string is just gonna be the rest of the substring, which is gonna be I and onwards, because we're gonna move our s up to I from the beginning to the ith index. We're gonna move that to the path, so the path is gonna be equal to path plus s of order I, and then the result is gonna be just result. Looking good. Now the only thing is that we need to define this as pal function. So a string is a palindrome if s, like it reads the same as backward as forward. So s, if the s is equal to every index of the s from the beginning is equal to every relative index from the end. That would give us if it is a palindrome or not. Looking good.